close to a Week 10 victory. What a cannon this dude has for an arm.
And there's nothing more frustrating than you watch a Hail Mary and they don't get it to the end zone, or they throw it out of the back of the end zone. Great job by the quarterback. You got to put that thing way up in the air, and he does, and his receiver comes down with it. What a play.